On June 20th, 1948, President Harry Truman instituted a military draft calling for 10 million men to register for service in the next 2 months. After World War II, the American people demanded for demobilization of the United States' vast military. 16 million men and women served in the war, but 3 years after it ended, less than 550,000 remained in the Army. Meanwhile, there were growing Cold War tensions between the U.S. and the Soviet Union. The rapid decline in the size of the U.S. military concerned Truman, who believed a confrontation with the Soviet Union was imminent. Truman's actions marked the first peacetime draft in our history, and also drove home the fact the Cold War could turn into an actual war. It became reality in 1950, when the U.S. entered the Korean War.